Rob, to me, comes across as an individual that is sincere, and I think he shows that when he meets people. He's able to communicate, he's able to listen, and I think listening to people in that position as leader and as premier is very, 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 very important. I know I had that experience, and listening is one of the strongest attributes you can have when you're dealing with people and heading a government at the same time.